What's up, YouTube? This video is brought to you by Webull. If you'd like to help out the channel and get 2 free stocks, make sure you check out my link below. Hey, I'm Chris Sane, and if you're new here, I make videos on personal finance and how to invest and build wealth through the stock market. I started this Robinhood channel for 2 reasons. Number one, I wanted to simplify investing for those that wanted to invest but didn't quite know how. And number two, I wanted to show you guys in real time the companies that I invest in to grow my portfolio from $0 to 10K, and then eventually from 10K to 100K. So feel free to join me on the journey by grabbing some free stock using my link below, or sit back and watch. Either way, I appreciate you. Today's video, guys, is about how much I invest, but more importantly, I want to focus on you all as new investors and talk to you about how much you should invest as a new investor. And so today, we're going to do something a little different. I need you guys to like, subscribe, and share this with at least 10 people. This is the type of information you'll never get, but this is the type of information so many people need. So I need you guys to lock in today. I need you to tap in, and let's take a look at my portfolio real quick. Okay, guys, as you can see, my portfolio is currently sitting at $48,227.14. The market is open, so it's fluctuating a little bit on the day. Hey, guys, I want to talk to you about how much I invest and how much you should invest as a new investor. Today, it's important I take you guys on a deeper dive to bring you under the hood and let you know why I do what I do. For those that don't know, I was a former Division I athlete. The minute I didn't make it to the NFL, I was very, very let down because I had dedicated my whole life to being an elite level athlete. And so to not accomplish that dream really crushed me. However, I still desired to make professional athlete type money. And the only way that I knew to consistently do that was through the stock market. So guys, follow me on this journey real quick so I can teach you something that I hope you apply to your life. If you got a son, an uncle, anybody else that can benefit from this as well. I share with you guys often that I invest a minimum of $500 every 2 weeks. I want you guys to get this under control right now. I need you to embrace investing into yourself. I need you guys to embrace paying yourself first. The best way to do that is to make sure that you are putting some money into your investment. If you follow me on this channel, I started this account in January with $0. I give it a minimum of $500 every 2 weeks like clockwork. Why? Because after all my expenses are paid, what I am left with after I tithe, after I pay my insurance, after I invest in my HSA account, I am left with around $500 to throw into Robinhood, okay? I need you guys to first and foremost hear what I said. Pay off your debt. I became debt free in 2018 in March, and it has allowed me to do a lot more with my money. In addition to investing $500 every 2 weeks, as you can see here, I pack a lunch every day. I haven't went on lunch in over 10 years. Let me tell you guys what I do instead. When everybody is rushing to go to lunch break, all I do is go to lunch too. Guys, guess what lunch is for me? It's my investment accounts. I invest what I would have spent on lunch into my investments. And so if I would have spent $5 on a coffee, if I would have spent $5 at McDonald's, I put $5 into my investment portfolio. This is how I build up my buying power. This right here, lunch alone, generates me $8,000 a year roughly on average. And it just blindly shows up. That's what it feel like. Guys, the next thing I do, don't get it twisted. Underneath this hat, I keep a fresh haircut. I've been cutting my hair since the 7th grade. Check this out. It's $20 for a haircut, $10 for a lineup. Listen, guys, instead of going to the barbershop, I cut my own hair. However, I still invest that same exact money into my investments as if I was going to the barbershop every week. And so on average, this brings me in $1,000 extra in addition to me not going to lunch. In 2014, guys, I wrote my first book. It's called Dumb Athlete. It became a bestseller. I appreciate you guys. Y'all done broke my internet. And so if you do want a copy of this, use the Amazon link versus the link on my website. This book is a bestseller. This book alone makes me $15,000 to $20,000 a year. Guys, I told you this before, give everything you have a purpose. If you see my dividend stocks, I talk to you guys about them having a purpose. If you see the other stocks that I hold in my portfolio, everything I own has to have a purpose. I give everything a purpose because it needs to work for me. This book does the same thing. I don't care what's going on. This book will generate $15,000 to $20,000 a year. I speak in prisons. They buy it by the bulk. I speak to businesses. I speak to colleges, first year college experience, All of these institutions are out there looking for information that can transform lives. That's what this does. Guys, I wrote another best-selling book. This one is about relationships. Those of you that may have known me before YouTube, I am huge on Facebook and Instagram. I have an extremely huge following of 250,000 people, so you guys can imagine for yourself how many books I'm able to sell. But just like this book also brings in $15,000 to $20,000 a year. And so again, you have to create other sources of income. You have to be on your grind constantly, doing what you can to build your net worth, to increase your assets. Now, for each and every one of you guys, I want you guys to now make a commitment to how much you can invest per year into your investment portfolios. This is the best way to grow your portfolio. Of course, I'm gonna teach you about all the right stocks to invest in. I'm gonna teach you about the stocks that will grow your money the best. However, you have to make a commitment as well. Nothing adds fuel to the fire better than you infusing cash into your investment portfolios. You guys know, as I've told you guys hundreds of times in the comments, I invest a minimum of $500 every 2 weeks. If I can afford more, I will invest more. I don't know what that number is for you, but I want you to go through line item by line item. After you get your bills paid, what do you have available? And remember, only invest what you don't need. If you're gonna need the money in 2 to 3 weeks, if you're gonna need the money to put down on a house, to put down on a car, don't invest that. Investment should not be touched. Investment should be something that you allow to grow, because that's how you see the full potential of your investments. I told you guys, I've been doing this over 10 years. So you do the math in your head on the numbers that I shared today for somebody that's been perfecting this at this high level. Again, they're not going to show you guys like myself on the major networks, because imagine that image and how that would change the trajectory of our community. However, it's important that you share this, because somebody can be transformed by understanding, man, this guy lives a life that I can emulate and replicate and do those same things. I don't have to go to lunch with everybody, go to lunch. I can invest during that time. I don't have to keep going to the barbershop every few weeks to get a haircut. I can learn to cut my own hair and invest that money instead. I can write a book and tell my life story and let my truth inspire the next generation of leaders. Those are all things that you guys can do, just like I did. And so listen, you guys ask me all the time, this is how I do it. And so this is how you guys are gonna start to see my portfolio on the road to 100K. When this money comes in, that's the one thing I want you to know, it comes in at different points in time. So I might not get every single dollar at once from this book right here, okay? So then I can deposit that money back into my investment portfolio. So listen, guys, I want you to make a commitment from this video forward that you are gonna get your affairs in order first and foremost, and then you're gonna commit to an amount per year that you want to invest. On average, just so you know, I invest $40,000 a year of my income. However, that isn't in Robinhood. It might go to my HSA, my 401k, my 403b, my 457, my Roth IRA, so on and so forth, okay? It totals up to around $40,000. Now, I could transfer some of that to Robinhood to expedite the journey, but I wanna walk alongside you guys to show you how to build a small account. Man, please do what you can to share this with at least 10 people. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe and let's continue on our road to 100K. I make videos like this every week, so if you like this one, make sure you check out the next one. Remember, most people see the end result. Very few consider the journey. Do me a favor. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Make sure you grab some free stock using my link below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.